What's up, everybody? TGIF. Yes, it's Friday. I figured I'd go ahead and throw out another quick video. This is the deck slick and nonskid panel on the Ferrocement. I'm not explaining much or doing much talking. It's pretty much just me in high speed, but y'all get to see the transformation. And yeah, for everybody curious, I've been getting a lot of questions about the progress on the job, and so I'm gonna just go ahead and throw this out there. And yeah, this is where I work, right here in good old Carter's Creek. So yeah, anyhow, I don't know. It is what it is. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Okay, everybody, so what y'all just saw me doing really quickly was just laying out all my base tape, getting everything where I want it, and I just figured I'd show y'all a real quick and simple way to get your rounds. And you know, I got my good little X-Acto knife kit here, but all I'm gonna do is use roll of tape. I'm gonna set it right there, figure out where it's gonna meet, move it, put that on there, and then I'm gonna take this roll and get it lined up to where I want it, and just ever so lightly score the tape. Don't want to really dig into the paint. So do that, lift the tape up, and then blam, you have your nice round there. And then of course, just take that, close off that gap, and I'm gonna go around and make this exact width round everywhere. So I just wanted to show y'all how I was doing it real quick. It's simple, but I've probably got, I don't know, 700 of these to do. So it's gonna take a little bit. Just like previously, I'm gonna time lapse it. Here we go. I'll get with y'all when we sand and then mix up nonskid. So let's get it done.